is there a chance this hit comedy could make a comeback?
That's good.
That's why the cast of NBC's Parks and Recreation was at PaleyFest last night. And if their reaction was any indication, a TV reunion would be a huge success, as you just saw from that great clip. Doug Kolk talked to the stars on the red carpet about where their characters would be today.
So I was hoping maybe you could update me on the last 10 years. Has Leslie made it to D.C.?
Gosh, I don't think so. I think it's going to take a minute for her to get to D.C. I think if we learn anything from Parks and Rec is that, like, the slow, you know, climb, it takes a while. I don't know where she would be right now. It's a great question. I'll have to think about that.
I hear they're scalping tickets for this thing outside. It's pretty popular.
Are they really? Oh, my God. Where are all these people coming from? Where were they when we were on TV?
I think they're scalping tickets outside.
That's crazy.
It's like one of your shows.
They might have heard it was The Office. People often get us confused.
Update me on, you know, 10 years. You still treating yourself?
No. No, I just wear it on my clothes.
That's awesome.
Star Amy Poehler said she's in favor of the idea, but they would need producer Michael Schur to be available as well. The cast also discussed Chris Pratt's evolution as an actor since his days on Parks and Rec.